On there.
Greetings, foolish mortals. Tis I, Monokuma. Mononeko, technically.
Greetings, foolish mortals. Tis I, Cat. Okay, this is called Cat Has a Horrible Sense of Humor and Really Regret Should Have Planned This Joke Out Before She Started Streaming, but didn't come up with it until as soon as she hit the showtime button and went, wait, no, I could look like Monokuma. It'd be funny. Anyway, greetings, foolish mortals, tis I, Cat. If you're wondering why I'm in Monokuma form, it's because we are building a Gundam! And there's a character in Danganrompa called Gundam Tanaka. Yes. This was funny in my brain. I think this is funny. Most of my people who were here are most likely gone because they thought I broke my stream. But we're back, bitches! Anyway! Hi. Hello. This is what we consider funny on my planet, being Monokuma while building a Gundam. This is considered humorous. Anyway, if you're also wondering why I am streaming today on Monday instead of Wednesday, I have a lot of doctor's appointments happening later in the week. And instead of doing it on Friday, when I could most likely still be recovering from medical appointments, I decided to do it today. We're building Gundam today. My first Gundam build.
Yay! This isn't gonna be horrifying.
I keep tapping my fingers on top of the box. Do I have any clue what I am doing?
Ella, no. But y'all get to be here and watch me suffer. Suffer. Oh, it's punishment, isn't it?
Anyway, let me just scooch us over to the art stream.
Hello. Oh, I'm floating. Oh, wait, that's normal for this model.
Anyway, yes. Back at it again with the somewhat garbage. The thing is, I love this thing. The problem is it just doesn't stay. It does that, if you can see it. It shimmies, and I hate when it shimmy shimmy Cocoa Puffs. Stop that. Please, stop. Mercy. I don't know why. It's in a ball and socket pivot thingy, so I'm assuming that's the reason why. Anyway, so yes, Gundam. I have no clue what this Gundam is. Don't care who drives it. Don't care about the story. It looked cool. That is why I bought it. I'm fully aware it's not going to look completely like the picture. I know it's not painted. If I wanted to look like this, I gotta paint it. Cat just opened this box up for the first time and is now regretting it slowly. Anyway. So we're going to build Gundam. We got some audio in the background. And I'm gonna attempt to build this shit. Oh boy. Y'all get to see me suffer and try to build a thing. Hope you like watching suffering, chat. Oh god, there's more plastic in here to kill a turtle. Where are the instructions? Right there. Okay. Oh, there's more plastic in this thing than a sea turtle. Anyway. And it's in Japanese? No, it's in English. Oh, thank God. Thank you, Stream Elements, for telling everyone I'm live. Anyway. Okay. Okay. Cat's first Gundam. Let's do this. I'm gonna need therapy after this. Which is funny, because I think therapy is one of my doctor's appointments this week. Oh boy. Anyway, let's get this going. It shouldn't be hard, right? Okay. Dad, I want you to know I love you and you're the- When did I get good at one-liners? I was never good at one-liners. Yeah, yeah, let's all remember, last thing I built, the Lego kept taking my blood. Anyway, let's get this going. Oh, that's made my camera get all screwy.
Why is everyone telling me they love me? Is it because I've been, like, basically MIA for a while?
And by MIA, I mean I was just, like, in a massive amount of antisocialness because I was on new medications. Oh, there's more plastic in this than to see to kill a turtle. And there's the stickers of doom. Hello, stickers of doom. 3 stickers of doom, folks. I don't have my tweezers. Oh no, I think my mother has them still. Did my mom take the tweezers? Be right back, folks. I gotta check for my tweezers, because I know that if my mom borrowed them. Or something. Or was it my sister who borrowed it? Someone borrowed my tweezers! Houston, we have tweezers. I found them. Anyway. They don't make tequila, Gundam Link. I've looked. Tequila Gundam's ever gonna happen. Because God is mean. Okay. So... this is not the head. Where's the head? That's the C stuff. Now where's the A stuff? A's here. Okay. I know what I'm doing. I am an intelligent person. I have money. No, I don't. I have no money. A3. Oh, there's A3. Oh, I'm gonna get to do filing. Yep, building a robot, and you're gonna go in it, Shinji, and you're gonna go and fight the angels. And I need C1. God, this is gonna turn into Battleship. C1. Yeah, take up Gundam building. It's a lot cheaper than Lego, allegedly. It'll be fun, Kat. You get to work with your hands. C1. Okay. Don't mind me filing. It just started, now someone wants me to hydrate. Wraith, how dare you? Okay. Oh my god, I need the stickers now? Oh, Jesus Christo on a fogo stick. Okay. Oh god, stickers are involved. Joy! Carefully filing. Yes, we gotta file the numbers off of this so we can't get registered back to us. Okay, so... okay, hold on. Like that. So sticker 1 goes on this side. Oh,
Jiminy. Stickers. Why, God? Oh, God. Yes, I with the steadiest hands in all the land. Did you guys know I'm not that great at stickers? Hold on. The struggles are real. Yeah, the struggles are real. I hate stickers. Gonna make you hydrate. I know. Oh no! Teeny tiny pieces of plastic. This is why Kiwi freehand and don't use stickers. Yeah, Kat's never built a Gundam before. Please note how it says, time to build the first Gundam. So we build our Gundams first time like we have no experience and we are basically doing everything by hand and following the instructions. We follow the recipe. Follow the recipe. Then this. Goes in. This goes here. Get in there. Get in your hole. Phrasing. Anyway. Anxiety Shark, hold my stickers for me. Thank you, Anxiety Shark. Then we get C2. Here we go. The Lego's supposed to require blood in the recipe. No, they're not supposed to, Link, but that happens sometimes where I get pinched so hard I bleed. Carefully. I with the shakiest hands in the land. Oh. Thank you.
What Gumball am I assembling? A purple one. Hold on. I'll read it in a second once I figure out why the heck this thing isn't going in properly. It goes in like please Gundam Tanaka, please be nice. Oh. What? Fuck me, Ray Bradbury. Why? Okay, that clipped in. Why won't you clip in? What? Just get into your... Oh, I changed form! Actual reason... I changed form because, it's a Gundam, and there's a character in Danganronpa known as Gundam Tanaka, and my ADHD brain thought that was funny. As for what Gundam I'm building, it's a stupid one. Leo, for those who are wanting to know, it is that one. I don't know, I just picked it because it was purple, Gia, Leo. I don't know Gundam, I just pick thing pretty. Okay, D1 and A1. Okay, D1, 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 D, 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 D. This is C. I need D. D, 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 D1. All right. Oh, this fucker. Okay. Careful, SpongeBob. Careful, SpongeBob. Decision pinching. But also, I need A1. Take sauce. Okay, first of all, Mono Neko, not Mono Kuma. Second of all, don't talk about my hands. Flesh form had to be used to assemble these things. Looking chaos straight in the eye is weird. Okay, that was smooth. There we go. Fuck me, Ray Bradbury. I just noticed my audio, my desktop audio was missing. There we go. Yeah, baby. Ray Bradbury. People are gonna be like, Kat, what the hell is this song you keep muttering about fucking Ray Bradbury? Listen, from the 2000s, shut up. Yes, everything's at a jaunty angle. I can't fix it. I've been trying to fix the jaunty angle issue, and it's bothering me, I know. How the family do you put this together? Okay. And then you put that into this hole. Oh, okay. Go into your slot. There we go. And then this. Goes in here.
Yep.
Ooh, actually, hold on. Remove. Filing. Listen, I'm trying not to swear as much, but like, I'm prone to saying some weird ass swears.
Yep. Yep. Yep.
Here we go. The head is complete. I think. It's bothering me. Okay, according to the actual...
I almost broke this thing.
Come on. Why isn't it...
Please. Snap. Yep.
It's supposed to seal in, but it's just not sealing in. I don't know what it's not doing that for. Okay, that goes in like that. It just seals in and it just leaves this like space here. I don't think it's supposed to be doing that. Doesn't feel right. I'm not even a freaking Gundam builder, and I'm like, this does not feel right. Hold on, I'm gonna up close and personal this. This in down. Give me a second, folks. I'm fighting a thing off camera. No, stay like that. I will glue you. Yeah, I haven't built Gundam, but trust that instinct. I found a couple of gaps in my mini I was painting last night. And... thing off camera does not say that it is. No, it doesn't. I'm about to bite it. Cat, do not use your teeth in the plastic. Temptation is growing. If I bite it for dominance, it will listen to me, right? That's how it works. That's how building Gundam works, right? Bite for dominance. I'm a shark now. Arr! Not to self, make a shark form. Why does it just keep... okay. Hold on. It just refuses to go... ah, yes. You chatters, chat amongst yourselves as I fight the Gundam! So, go down here. Hold on. My stupid
Mash Ortega launch a jet stream attack on that mobile suit.
Shark Meat Week is supposed to be coming the 23rd of July, if I remember correctly. Okay. So that's supposed to be in like that. Why did people think I would be into Gundam again? Okay. Come on. Don't tick me off. I can't. I'm doing the best I can. I don't think this thing is actually... okay, I've just done the best I can with this. I don't know what's going on with this thing. I think it might be just like a weird molded plastic issue. Not my fault. Also, first time building a Gundam. All right, body. Oh God, more stickers! I hate stickers! Oh wait, not stickers. Never mind. Me misread things. Okay. Now we do the body. That is C. I need A. A. That is B. A. Cat can read. Nah, ha ha ha. I should be wearing my glasses for this so I could read the ship better. I don't do that, obviously.
I'm a shark.
Okay. Did my internet become stupid? Because according to my thing, I'm perfectly fine on my neck of the woods. Okay. Internet connection might have had a hiccup. I'll check and post.
Baby shark, do 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 do, baby shark.
I hate you. Bad plant. Whoever taught you baby shark, I smack thee. Hey, Kat, you're gonna paint this thing? No, it's gonna stay as is. Hi, Mom! Everyone, Mom says hi. Hi, Cat's Chat! Okay, put that into here. Okay. Then put that into here. Here. Okay. I built a thingy. A16, A17. I feel like I'm playing fucking Battleship. Over there. Yes, phone, you exist. You're currently recording my stuff for me because I don't have a proper camera. No. There we go. Power of nerddom. Alright, then we do, it's like this. Okay. This goes into here. This goes into here. Here. Come on. Get into your respectful holes. I'm doing this wrong. No, I'm doing this right. I'm doing this right. Trust the process, Kat. Trust the process. I don't have a lot of trust. I have trust issues. Refuse to do the trust fall in high school. Come on.
Got it.
Eef.
Come on, go in. Go in! Ow! Oh god, the freaking this thing's like the Lego kits. It demands my blood. This thing wants my blood! I need a fucking seven. Hit my battleship. I swear to God, we're gonna just play battleship with this shit. Okay. And this goes into here.
What?
Hello? Heart won't stay closed. I need more hands! Mother! I need your help! Help! Hold on. I did this backwards. I bloody did it backwards. Everyone take a shot every time I do something backwards. Come on. Get out. Hold on, we might need you in a second, Mom.
Where's my, everything seasoning bagel seasoning stuff?
You mean my addiction? Fixed it! Sorry, that was my mother, everyone. Hope everyone said hi to my mom. She's not coming back. Unless I need your help. And
Mom,
that.
Get the vice grip. Mistress needs them to keep something closed.
We're good. Don't tempt me with the vice grips. There, that's a lot smoother. I did it backwards. I'm prone to doing shit backwards. A13 for hobby projects. Okay, A13. Hello. A the way, this thing is 1/144th scale to an actual Gundam. Which, thank God, because if it was to the size of an actual Gundam, I think I'd cry inside. Also, where the hell would I put the box? And also, how big would the plastic be? Then that goes in here. Oh, it's articulated. Articulation, baby, my favorite word.
And then 8, 10, and 11.
They're right here. Technology, you gotta love it. Yep. Help, I'm being drugged.
Here, do you want me to insert them so you don't accidentally swallow Lego?
This isn't Lego, this is Gundam.
Body part.
Thank you, Mother. That was my mom, everybody. Everyone, do a counter every time Mom comes in. We're at 2. Okay. Ball joint go in here. Ball joint go in here. Ball joint go in there!
Bitch, I will cut you.
And the ball joints go in there. Yep. Then A14. There is so much tiny plastic in this.
Ugh.
A14 goes in like this. Nope. Goes in like this. Wait, no, I was right the first time! Dang, I hate when that happens. Then go in. Like this. Go in like this. Why are you not going in? Why are you not going in? Go in like this. Go in like... Hold on. Because it's not straight. Hmm? Why'd my audio stop playing? Music! Yes, continue watching! Jesus Christ, I fucking hate this. What did I do wrong? The pain in the ass Gundam, that's what this Gundam is. I put it in. Ah. the queen of putting shit in backwards. She's so great at that. It's her one talent.
Okay. Gundam.
Okay, let's try this again. It goes in like this. As in, for which Gundam it is, Vire, it's this one. Should I just put the picture? Fuck it, I'm doing it. Display image. Everyone can know which Gundam I'm building. Here it is in the corner. Okay? The attempt Gundam is here. The Guel's Dilanza Pastrami. Why I didn't put it in the corner what I'm supposed to be building is beyond me. I never think about this shit. Okay, A2 and A8. Everything is in Japanese! A2 Brute. Chill build streams, they're fun, said no one ever. A2 and A8. Okay. Make sure I get this right. A2 goes in here. Yeah. Aha. A2 goes in here. And then this goes on here. This goes on here. Goes on here.
Drinker.
Hello, dipshitot. Is that supposed to be a play on dipshit? Because it sounds like you're trying to say dipshit. Goes in here. That goes in here. I build Gundam good, right? Yay! I built the chest! Anyway, arms. Oh, Lord, arms? You gotta do this 2 times? Fuck! Okay. Oh, this is gonna... Okay. B4 and B5. Oh god, there's two of the. Oh, I gotta do this at the same time. Oh lord. Here I go. I was never good at shit like this. Do more crafting streams, more streams with your hands on, and you get to do fun, happy, haha things and crafts and projects. Build models and Lego. That sounds like a great way to add to your repertoire. You know, fun little things that are different for your streaming sake, to give your streamers some variety and also to make you have some life so you don't suffer from weird burnout shit. Yeah, that's a great idea, Kat, ain't it? This is also part of the artistic process. And now I am having I am now starting to have regrets with the dark black, the dark gray never freaking give up. Phone.
Never surrender.
The dark gray freaking thingy. Okay. All right.
Mother, I crave violence.
Okay. What the family am I doing? Okay, put that, and then that, like that, and that, like that, like that?
Get in the hole! S'il vous plaît! Please, mercy! The other one works better.
Oh shit! Something flung over there. It's fine. Okay. You two little pieces that are very delicate and are prone to breaking, you go over there. Over there. Go. Just sit there. C4 and C3. Oh, I'm gonna need C4. Okay.
I'm the scat man.
Okay. All right. To connect. That and this connect together.
Mother help.
Here we go. Alrighty. And then like this, like this. Yes. I'm Skaven now, yes. Then So that was there. Okay. And this. Yeah, papa. This goes here. No, no, no. Stay on, please. Thank you. Lick. Lick. Why you not lick? Mama. Okay. You're really trying to sour my crowd, aren't you? Okay, there we go. Trying to butter my biscuit. Okay. Not now, phone! Everything's lining up. C12. Teeny tiny parts. Hydrate later, brain suffer now. Oops. Okay. Everything again. Calm down. Everything's fine. I will never do a master grade before anyone even asks. Watch 5 years down the line. Kat does a master grade because she hates herself.
How the hell? Aha!
I'm doing this right? Feels like I'm doing this right. Also feels like I'm doing this wrong because I've never done this before.
I'm not done yet. Do.
Plant, I will put a box on you. Then C5. Gotcha. Hey, what? Hold on. That might work, Kat. Fudge. Hi, buyer. B7 and B6. Okay, they made this a little easier for me. A 5, and a 6, and a 4. Yes, phone, I know you exist. Yes, fire. I mean, we are making progress. It's a pain in the ass, but we're making progress. We've done two arms. Okay. Then I need... D1... 4. Okay. D8 and C10. C18. Oh, Lord. Now everything's in black and gray. Joy. B1 and B2.
Aww, puppy's sleeping!
Here we go. D6. And B18. There we go. That's the right arm done. Now I gotta do the left one. La joy. I'm the scat man! That was hilarious. I'll do it again. Then B3 and B1. Thank you. It's done by White Bat Audio. They're very good music. They do good music. Great copyright-free music. Very spacey. Also, Fire, are you at work or something? I'm just curious. Come on.
Did it backwards. No, wait. I did it right. Seems my internet decided to be a boop-boop-boop-pop. Why it wasn't going in, folks? I had it upside down. Oops. No, wait, not oops. C19 and C7.
B15 and B22. A foot. Then C13 and C24. No, sorry, B24. C13. Then I have to do this again! C13. Oh boy, I love when it's misprinted. Okay, there we go. Fix that. You're supposed to put that on. That in here. here, and then you put that in here. There we go. Foot! Now I gotta do the other one. Ay vey. Okay. B21 and B22. Oh, wait, sorry. I just need B21 and B16. B16 is that one. B16. Oy, my internet must be crashing. B15. B24. C13. Yes, phone, I'm fully aware. I haven't been moving my mouse in a while. Right. There we go.
Look, beaties.
All right. Right leg. You shall be the right leg. C16. E23. There's 2 23s. Just pick one, I guess. Then put this in here, then put that in here, and put this in here. And C14. Connects like so. Okay. E17. Goes in there. B10 and B8. Ooh, squeeze. God, these little teeny tiny microplastics.
and C19 and C21. And that happens. Oh, wait. Oh, B12, doi. Sitting here going confused, like, what part is this? I'm like, oh, it hasn't gotten clipped out yet, that's why. And E14 is
I did something wrong. Go. This goes. D13. Goes. I have no clue. That goes there, that goes there. This goes here. That's the right leg. Now we do the left leg. Okay. D17. A and B20. Thank you.
15. Hey Digimon, hey Digimon, ultimate friends to the boys and girls. Hey Digimon, hey Digimon, champions of the digital B17. B17 goes under here, in there, ayo. B9. Stomach, stop growling. We fed you. I like these little streams where I do Gundam. They're just nice and quiet. That's what I haven't gotten paid yet. I was wondering to myself, why didn't I get paid for Twitch this month? I am not hitting the threshold. I'm off by 50 cents. It is so stupid. It's so hilarious. Someone throw 50 bitties at me. I'm kidding. Don't do that. So there we go. Soothe even.
Yes, it's nice and zen, nice and quiet, nice and chill. Not me yelling at Donald Duck saying, why aren't you fucking healing me? It's relaxing, building little bits of plastic. C20 and C21. 23, I mean. Ow! And I also get stabbed by my own clippers. This Gundam has pinched me. Finally, it pinched me. And my music is wondering, hey Cat, why aren't you active? Yep. Now I take this thing. We shove it in here. Abuya. D12. The pinch of 23. Don't joke! Do you want the freaking fans of freaking FNAF to come over here? B12. Okay. All right. Make sure I'm doing this right. That goes like that. This goes like this. And beep. And P14. Get in the hole. Slide in. Because it's upside down or something. I'm out. I did this the wrong way. That's why it doesn't look right.
Praise Cat. Love Cat.
Thank you for the resub, Albert John 9. I am busy right now trying to fix this. Okay. So this goes in like this. Okay, that's right so far. This goes in like this. Aha! That's why it wasn't fitting right. Then this goes in here. Got it in before. How come I can't do it this time? What am I doing wrong? Ow! Fucking hell, I got pinched. Got it. Jesus. E-13. You sunk my battleship. In there. Okay. Finished another leg, baby. Okay, now we do the waist. A20. A20 and C25. there. And C24. And A18 testicles go in there. Yes, phone, fully aware I'm doing things. Okay, so if this goes here, and then this goes here. Okay. Okay. Then C26. Goes into the pelvic slot here. Tell me it's not a pelvic slot, chat. I have made the codpiece. Tell me I'm wrong. Then C23. And A19. And then D1 and D1,
these nuts.
Okay, we gotta get these two little pieces out, which are 2 and 3. Well, gonna have to file that. Cut here and fix there. Okay. Then was here, and then the legs
go here. Okay, and this part. Goes here. All right. Now I got to make the backpack! What backpack? Okay. A21. 22. Oh, look at this little beast. This goes here, and then this goes back here. Up, up. Okay, okay, okay. Calm thine titties. Calm thine titties. We get to make the weapons! Yay! Weapon making! Oh, I just went ahead. I went ahead. Prop D1 and D7.
pointy stick. Rod goes into hole. I have pointy stick. Point. Point. I point at you. Point. It says E2. There we go.
Oh, these are all attachable to the left hand. I'm just gonna make the weapons anyway. Fudge it. I'll make the weapons and I'll put them on later.
B26. Go. Mr. Gundam, could you please move? Thank you. Madam, go over there.
Thank you.
And you put this in the gun like a battery.
And the little glass vial goes in, and then the little glass vial goes somewhere against your anatomy. Then gun goes here.
Aha! Aha!
I might work the other way, though. His head just popped off. Because everything just popped off. Okay. I'll fix that in a second. Sorry, I had to adjust the head. He keeps losing his hand! And his gun- Jesus Christ, though! Oh no! Oh no! I just dropped something vital. I am fixing it as we speak. That goes like that. There we go. Next.
Thank you.
Better here. Yeah, dual wielding.
And that's it. Okay. Oh yes, and the cool, dynamic, awesome poses I could put it in. I'm not gonna. But I could. Excuse me while I remove all the plastic that can choke a fucking turtle! I'll take pictures of the little guy later.